Why is it so hot? It's supposed to be cold. Alright, let's see how loud this game is in comparison. Oh, what is this screen? Oh. What the hell? Why would it not? Easy mode. I don't even have hard mode unlocked. Oh shit. My body. No! Currency! Oh fuck. Why'd I jump into that guy? We're gonna like flail around like a wet noodle playing this game. Currency does not return. Oh, okay. If it's just gonna leave me alone, then I'm fine with that. I want the extra life, 'cause I'm gonna need it. You son of a bitch, man. Oh, I should just try to block it. Oh no, there was a hole there. For some reason I thought there was gonna be a like something to stop me. Why did it not go up as high? That was just rude. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Oh, I thought the sand was going to overtake me a little bit quicker than that. That's a quick game over. That's okay. We'll just try a different stage. We'll do Sheep Man because this stage is easy. Look how hot Winston is. Belly up. Health back. No, let's just go. He's a barky boy now that the window's open. Powering up platforms. I didn't need that. Why'd I do that? Light bulb get a bright idea. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Why is it so mean? God, these fuckers. It takes so much. I was not trying to be on that, but such is life. Sometimes you walk on the treadmill, and sometimes you get electrocuted by it. So jumping off of those quick enough so that they didn't actually... There's gonna be any other pattern. What the f- why did it go away extra quick? That I don't understand. It went away extra quick. This is what happens when I say the stage is easy. But then again, I'm playing Proto Man. Touch all the colors. Thank you. It doesn't matter how long you're on it. Fucking went away. There we go. Just play good. That's all. Saving. What's it saving? Bother killing it, it's just gonna respawn. Oh, I do have a jet. Whee! A W stands for Wombo. Wombo. Try Nightmare, I'm just not good at it. Try. What's up, Nightmare? See, I made it to the boss, but I don't think I have any lives left. I don't know how that brings me there. What button is it, this one? Yeah, I don't have any lives, so that's fun. Died instantly. Aw, yeah. Let's do this game. I have a feeling I can just get through the stage easy. Oh, nice! Oh, well, I'll get the life next time. Doing some video editing. Oh, nice. Getting some good DBD plays going on. Sometimes it's cool with randoms, I suppose, eh? Doo doo. stunned and face camp him. Oh my god. The player just didn't know what to do. Carpet tunnel vision. Should have gotten that health. Oh no! What have I done? I think I'll get the refilled. Just wanted a glyph. Wanted some health. Alright, well, we made it here with all of our lives, so winning is a possibility. Oh shit, I forgot the last one does that. Sheepmon! Oh, nice. That was the last one. Yeah, Nightmare. Oh! 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 Oh, no. Oh, man. Oh, well, that's fine. It's easy, boss. Just gotta pay more attention. Shit, I can block that. Forgot. Cannot block and shoot. Also have to remember that. Got him. Time to pump it up. Thunderwool. You see the trick? That I rub all this wool together, and then I throw it at him. What's in the shop? Oh shit. Is this shop theme like an actual banger here? Ooh, that sounds nice. You know, the shop theme is really good. Pump Man! Ooh! Pump, pump, pump. Sewage. I want the... Yeah. Oh, I accidentally hit a shoulder button. Smilers. And I needed a game over anyway, I mean. What am I gonna do when I get to Pump Man? Just die? Guaranteed. Jump, I swear. Yeah, look at that jumping. Sometimes it works. I'll watch that when I can. Probably when I die next. Oh, shit. Oh no, now I got the slidey sludge shoes. Stop. You stay over there. Oh! Shrimp! Or crawdad, whatever that is. These sons of... These guys. Alright. I surely thought I was about to die then. Can't get those big nuts. Nope. Bolts. Screws. Jumped. Oh no, spider! Please! Don't kill me. Okay, still alive. These guys are assholes. I know, right? A jumping spider. It's the worst variety, if you ask me. I was sludged up, so I couldn't see it. All right, let me watch that clip. I couldn't gather momentum. Holy crap, that guy was right behind you. Oops.
Was it?
The barkiest of boys.
Stop.
He was like right on your ass. Ooh, that was a risky save though, and it pulled off. Oh! This is not like Blue Shot from Mega Man X. Stop thinking it is, Greg. Oh, just pushed down the drain, pumped out of the stage. I think I'll just use the jet here after getting rid of that guy. Oh. Whee! Jump! Make it. Thanks. We'll make that too. Ah! Almost got me. Oh, fuck. Why does the health... the health pickups that you... like, the static ones, why are they not... why did they not respawn? It's spider time! Oh! Not today! Oh! Can I defeat the Pump Man? Got him anyway. Well, I've been doing pretty good, Nightmare. Been doing pretty good. I got my 9 days off coming up right after Christmas, so I'm looking forward to that. Work's been pretty busy. Yeah, and you're still on your time off, right? Your staycation. I know you have, because I see your notifications for streaming on at work. Monday. Tuesday. Bubbles are good against the heat. I really like Solar Man stage theme. That's instant death, yeah. That's actually just fire. Just as the song was getting good. Turns out, fire, instant death. That help, because I'm Proto Man. I need it. Too early! Ah! Big health, though. Ooh, how's stream elements?
Da 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 da
gonna fuck with that. Got a lot of stuff. I think it's good though. Is it user friendly? Ah! Wait, I can charge shop those? What? Oh, this is a toughie. Oh, I missed that jump. Why did I bother sliding? As soon as I hit the slide input, I see it's pointing to the right. Yes, like trying to figure out like ideas for like alerts and like overlays and all that kind of stuff. It's a lot to think about. Oops, that's not. Didn't need any of that. Why'd I do that? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Shit, forgot that's there. Health, please? No? Okay. It took me forever to even figure out what to do with my alerts, to be honest. And even then, it's like, I know it's not gonna be... Okay, sorry. It's like, I know that's gonna change again eventually. My overlay is pretty much non-existent as well. Imagine being weak to bubbles. Fire is probably good against Chill Man. Will Proto Man be too hot to handle for Chill Man? Tune in right now to find out. After a few game overs, at least. Thank you. Oh, I can just jump on it. It felt pretty stupid. I was like, Well, this was a very smart idea for me to do. Wait, I didn't think that one through. Turns out there's spikes up there too. Health! Holding the button to charge, but it takes so much longer to initiate charging in this one. I'm playing X, at least. See ya, nerd! Oh! Oh! Birds with egg missiles! Well, I never. Oh. Look at these fuckers jumping around on my ice. Oh! Oh! Okay. See ya. Chill in. Oh no, I didn't realize I was frozen. Oh! Do I have another life? I do. Time for more fire. Is this even good against them? Yeah. Oh no! Stop it! Why are you so mean? Also, I'm sorry, I'm just now seeing your message and I don't know how long it's been here. But got a set to show how long you've been following. Okay. Deeble 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 dumble. Deeble 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 dumble. Deeble 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 dumble. Deeble deeble boop 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 deeble dumble. Oh no! Roll is sick! What will we do, Dr. Light? Who would be weak? Two eyes. Maybe it's because it's like you're laying out spikes, and Nitro Man's a bike. So you're like laying out spikes for his tires, maybe? Okay, oh, okay, and an 8-ball bot. That's pretty cool. Get up there. Let's get on the roof of all that. Can we get up there with just the coil? Is that a yes? No. Wow, that came quick. Oh no, I can't turn around with that. How are you supposed to even get up there? That's not how you... These guys are assholes. I hit the jump button. I was intending to block the shot with my shield and then kill that little bastard, but got shot in the face instead. Fuckers. I hit the jump button, but alas, jumping is only an unproven theory. Can I please just move forward some? No, I was gonna try to jump on it and get the life, but fuck me. The fabled A tank.
Oh.
Do we have lives? That's not the button, apparently. Ah, we do. Alright, cool. Assuming it's C Spike. Beep beep, motherfuckers. Oh god! Do I want him to run over spikes, or do I want to just hit him with it? Vroom vroom. Yeah, I definitely want him to hit the spikes. Dude, stop throwing your stupid blades. Just watching him drive into that just to die is actually kind of hilarious. Look how the background just has a bunch of roads. No matter how many times I hit any buttons, it does not skip this. Oh yes. Proto Man takes double damage in comparison to Mega Man. Throwing saw blades may be good against... No, Blade Man is Strike Man. Would Blade Man be weak to saw blades, or would Commando Man be... Yeah, it's gonna be Commando Man, because I think Blade Man is weak to Commando Man. Back to Commando Man stage. Oh. Well, no, it's only for Mega Man 9 and 10, which Proto Man is playable. So I'm always like in danger of dying as Proto Man. Ah! Mostly because I'm bad at the game. But we needed to get a game over anyway. Yeah. Yeah. Most Mega Man games are very hard. Especially if you've never played one before. But, you know, once you get used to them, of course, like any other game, you'll get good at it. I think I'm pretty average at the Mega Man games, to be honest, but Proto Man mode is just difficult. Dude waited till my back was turned. What a motherfucker. But, since he receives double damage, he has a shield that can reflect projectiles. He can slide. But that's about it. I think Meng makes a slide, but he gets the shield and he can charge. Let's hope we can get some health. I meant to just hop and reflect the bullet. Ah! Oh! Alright. Made it to this section. That's unfortunate. This stage is pretty rough. Why did I think I could beat that in a race? You know, I was thinking I might be a little bit too far forward, so I stopped moving for a brief second, but I was too far back. Boing! Ah! Ah! See, I had to jump before trying to cross. See, look, it started on the right side this time. What a fucking asshole. Stage is hard. Doesn't help that I'm playing like AES.
Son of a goddamn bitch! What the hell is this?
Everything explodes and has an AoE. I forgot that those carry with the sand.
Mm.
Oh, I thought I was gonna... I was being stupid. Can't even say the stage is hard on that one. I thought I was being slick. Trying to grab the edge there. You know, that's like never been an issue before, so I don't know why I'm having one there now all of a sudden. You know, I don't know why I keep thinking I can beat that thing. You know, I'm just gonna use my jet.
God damn it, why didn't I kill that guy? I just...
I'm just gonna wait for the sand. Still, you're not gonna be fast enough to pass over that. Cold, man. I wish I was cold. I'm like actively sweating right now. Hate Alabama weather. I'm gonna feel sick tomorrow just because it's been cold. Cold, hot, cold, hot, cold, hot. I'm gonna feel sick tomorrow at least. Why did I choose to do this here? Hey. Hey. You thought you got me. We made it to the boss with a grand total of one extra life. Let's throw the cutters at him. We did it. We made it to the boss. He's a little bit wider than I thought. Here. Oh shit. Son of a fucking goddamn That is a pretty brain dead boss, though. Oh fuck, I was being slick that time, but I missed the actual jump. I was hoping to make it to the Wily stages before I wanted to end the stream. But I may not be looking, so Turtle Man mode is definitely difficult. Fucking goddamn hell is this? Oh, I'm gonna get him. Alright, there we go. No, I was just being stupid this time. that time is, you know, yeah. I like how you're using his emote for your, Oh shit, there's not one here. I can't remember what that emote name is, the one we usually use. Looks like the guy's thinking and smiling at the same time, like, oh, imagine that. Alright, now I'm going to hopefully make it to the boss without dying. Smilers. I like that. Boing. Boing. Please. Please. I'm scared. I should have played safe. I should have just went... Should have just went with it when I realized I actually jumped. But alas, we're not smart around these parts. Now there's no health right here because the game's... Okay. Oh, shit. You know, game actually pitied me for a change. Woo! Woo! Actually, no, let's just hang out right here. Okay. I'm gonna wait for the sand this time. Ride the wave, dude! Made it here with a grand total of... one life! Huzzah! Wait, that's... I'm used to Mega Man X here. It is right there. We're gonna saw this man in half. We're gonna fix him with flex tape. He drops real quick. I lied about fixing with flex tape, though. We're not gonna do that. He's fucking dead. Commando bomb. Beep boop bop. Beep boop bop. Save that life decision. Time for the edgiest man out there, Blade Man. How can I have anyone to love when all I can do is stab them? Oh no, it follows me!
He's like, come here, Proto Man. I got a question I has to ask ya. Let's come here.
I keep thinking circle is to, like, I guess use my, or just change weapons. Because the way I have Mega Man X set up. Medusa heads, but they're shooting projectiles. Was that the... No, this has to be a mid-boss. That can't be... Oh! What? Why did it stop? Alright, there we go. Maybe that. Cuphead much? You know, it's been a long time since I've played Cuphead. It's been a long time. And I was stupid drunk when I played through it. Wish I could remember a castle boss. Maybe I should replay it with the DLC coming out. Oh, you know, my headphones are just randomly breaking the fuck down right now. Cool. Love it. I love hearing music. It sounds like it's broken. Oh, alright, there we go. Now they're working again. I can hear the music and my own...